Guinea's acting leader is calling for discipline in the army after the country's military leader was shot last week by members of the presidential guard. General Sekouba Konaté told troops Thursday to fight against bad elements in their ranks. He says last week's attack on Captain Moussa Dadis Camara was a disgrace for the nation and for the army. Joining us with the latest on the situation in Guinea is VOA's Scott Stearns in Conakry. Scott, what do we know now about the status of efforts to resolve this crisis?
The basis of the efforts to resolve this peacefully remain with the Economic Community of West African States mediation led by Burkinabe President Blaise Compaoré. He's been having talks in Ouagadougou. Earlier this week, we heard from the ruling military council that they would suspend their participation in those mediations pending the return of Captain Camara, who, as you said, was injured last week and is now recovering in a military hospital in Morocco. We since understand that the military government will be sending a delegation to Ouagadougou on Sunday, but not necessarily participating in that mediation effort, but delivering a message to President Compaoré, perhaps explaining why they will no longer, for the moment, participate in those talks. One of the ruling council spokesmen, Moussa Keita, said that the army understands that it is likely that through these negotiations, this will be the solution, but that the army is now preoccupied with the state of health of Captain Camara.
Scott, it was Presidential Guard Chief Diakite who was accused of being behind this attack. Do we know anything about the pursuit of him at this point?
Well, only that that pursuit continues, that he's still at large with an unknown number of members of the Presidential Guard. It seems most likely at this point that he left by sea, so that he's probably not in the capital, Conakry, but, you know, leaving this capital by water, you could go to any number of places. Go to Sierra Leone, you could go to Guinea-Bissau, you could go to Gambia. So that search continues, but it seems increasingly unlikely that he will be found locally.
Being on the ground there, what would you say the mood is like in the capital among the general population?
Surprisingly not tense. There are plenty of countries where I could imagine that if the military head of state had been shot by members of the presidential guard, medevaced a week ago, and still not spoken to the nation and had no sort of official transfer of power, that things could be pretty tight. And yet, talking to people here in Conakry, it's clearly not tight. Unlike the shooting of opposition demonstrators on September 28th, the violence of December 3rd was directed specifically against Captain Camara. And so the feeling here now is, well, that's a military thing. They're going to work it out themselves. They're going to tell us here who's in charge. And there's a certain disconnect between those events and the lives of people on the ground here in Conakry.
All right. Thank you, Scott. Again, that was Scott Stearns reporting for VOA from Guinea.